Yo, the news here on headlines today. Good evening, I'm Shiv Arur. BJP chief Amit Shah has devised a novel method to keep track of the BJP's poll campaign in Maharashtra. The campaign vehicles of all BJP candidates have now been installed with a global positioning system console to monitor their every movement. The car moves and Amit Shah will know about it. The move, which virtually borders on snooping on the candidates, is being seen as part of Amit Shah's stringent method to make candidates accountable for their every move. The GPS devices record each movement of the candidates and to keep track of their actual hours spent canvassing for votes. The BJP War Room has a dedicated cell to monitor all of these campaign vehicles. While the BJP claims that 120 vehicles have been enabled with GPS, sources put the number at a much higher 1,440 vehicles.
You have newspapers writing about more than 3,000 farmers killing themselves annually. You're not answering on any of that. And we are being questioned on absolute baseless reports, GPS and cars. Will you please focus attention, whoever, not you, whoever, please focus your attention on the failure in the 15 years.
हाँ, हमने जीपीएस का उपयोग पक्का किया है. देखो, टेक्नोलॉजी का जो उपयोग होता है वो एफिशिएंसी बढ़ाने के लिए होता है और उसको आउटपुट लेने के लिए होता है. जो आउटपुट आता है, जो बाहर के लोग कम्युनिकेट करते हैं, उसके आधार के ऊपर अपनी एफिशिएंसी बढ़ाने के लिए होता है.
मोदी जी और अमित शाह, ये दोनों तानाशाही के लिए प्रसिद्ध है. इनके कार्यकर्ताओं के ऊपर, इनके उम्मीदवारों के ऊपर इनका विश्वास नहीं है. तो जब भी पार्टी के कार्यकर्ता और उम्मीदवारों के ऊपर अगर विश्वास नहीं है तो आप चुनाव कैसे लड़ सकते
हैं? Let's go straight across to headlines. Today's editor, Mumbai, Sahil Joshi, who's with us. Sahil, some would say this is borderline snooping. This is obsessive control over the candidates in Maharashtra, especially since something like this has never happened before. But defenders in the BJP would say that this is the BJP president wanting to keep a tab because he has to ensure that all of his candidates put in enough energy into actually canvassing for those votes. How's it being received in Maharashtra?
Shiv, as far as the third option is concerned, what the BJP is saying, because Nirmala Sitharaman really got angry and said this is absolutely no question and she's not going to answer anything of that sort. But the third aspect is very interesting and important, is because this is for the first time that the BJP in last 30 years will be contesting in more than 200 seats in Maharashtra, and the BJP president will have to ensure that the 120 campaign vehicles which have been provided by the BJP central party are moving in an appropriate direction. It's been used to the fullest and the capacity is being used properly. So that is the reason why the GPS system has been put, as the IT cell head is being saying. But there is another angle to it. Many of the candidates do not know that there is a GPS system in put into the these campaign vehicles. So basically what BJP is trying to do is to monitor whether the vehicle which has been provided for the campaign is being used properly or it is just lying vacant, and the BJP candidates are not, whether they are doing enough effort or they are not doing enough effort, which will help them to understand if something happens post the elections, whether the candidate has put the proper efforts or not. But now we have Congress immediately taken up this issue and have looked at in a completely different way, and they are putting their own stand on this particular controversy. But yes, the BJP is clear in its mind that they think that that's the correct way of keeping tab of such vehicles and the whole amount of energy they are trying to put in this campaign at this point.
Thanks, Sahil, for putting that into perspective for us. So it's closer to 1,000 vehicles that will be really fitted possibly with GPS gadgets to make sure that Amit Shah keeps a tab on every one of them.